ओके, नाउ सेकंड लेयर इज, डियर सेकंड लेयर इज
प्रेजेंटेशन लेयर,
प्रेजेंटेशन लेयर. ओके वेरी गुड. राइट नाउ, राइट नाउ व्हाई वी यूज प्रेजेंटेशन लेयर, बेसिकली फर्स्ट शॉर्ट थ्योरी
टू प्रेजेंट द वेबसाइट.
इट विल बी रिस्पॉन्सिबल टू रिप्रेजेंट अ डेटा वन सोर्स टू डेस्टिनेशन. क्लियर ना? ओके, इन दिस लेयर डेटा टाइप्स ऑल्सो अवेलेबल. क्लियर ना? So how many types of data, suppose if I am sending or using which one format? Text format. Text. So always send which one format? A sky, sometime a sky, sometime UTF. Okay, second is if I am using JPEG. Third is MP3 file, audio file. Fourth is MP4 file. And very important part is
compression and decompression.
Compression or
decompression.
Okay, so this one is very short theory. Clear na? Right now we do practical sum. Okay na? So right now suppose if I am connected via this side, which one user? This side, which one user? Sam. Bob trying to sending a data traffic. So how Bob try, how Bob generate a data traffic? With the help of application.
Application.
So data will generate. Bob send inside the data, which one message?
Hi.
Hi message. Clear na? Right now Bob trying to sending which one type data?
Text.
Next. And which one types encoded data? Clear na? Right now, whenever Bob transmit this data via this one link on Sam side, clear na? And whenever Sam receive this data traffic, Sam receive as it is data traffic, and Sam will do which one process first? Decode. After decode, Sam receive which one type data?
Same text.
Text format. Again, same text format. But first, decoding process. Clear na? Okay. Right now, suppose. Now, Bob trying to sending again data traffic. But right now, Bob trying to sending which one file?
JPEG.
Suppose right now, I am sending on MP3. Which one? MP3, a voice recording file. Clear na? So right now, again, this data again will be encoded, yes or no? And sending via Bob to Sam. Whenever Bob send, so Bob encode again. Sam first receive data and will do which one task?
Decode.
Decoding. After decode, Sam receive which one file? Okay, any possibility available, MP3 file convert into text file. It's a possible PDF file, Excel file. Any possibility available? No. Why? Because presentation layer is responsible. Clear na? Okay. Right now, suppose if Bob trying to sending again data file. Right now, Bob sending JPEG file. Right now, Bob sending A picture pixel is 1024 multiply by 768. And size is Size is how many? 2 MB. Size is 2 MB. You can write down, suppose I just write down 20 MB. How many? 20 MB. So right now Bob trying to sending this data traffic with the help of which one application?
WhatsApp application.
WhatsApp. Lena, whenever Bob trying to send, that means sending the data, first Bob send, that means Bob upload this file. Which one server?
WhatsApp
server. Clear na? Which one server? WhatsApp server. WhatsApp server will identify, okay, this user, which one? Bob. Bob, a free user. A free user na? Free application. Yes or no? So WhatsApp server will do first task. Inside data traffic, which one file I am sending? JPEG. That means decrease the file size. So I will do first process.
Compression.
Whenever Sam download this picture, yes or no?
Yes, sir.
From which one server? WhatsApp.
WhatsApp server.
So Sam will do which one task?
Decompression.
Clear? And Sam will receive again a data traffic. Inside data traffic, which one file?
JPEG.
But file size is now?
JPEG.
And showing this one. So it's an actual image or a compressed image?
Compressed image.
That means quality also decreased. If you are using free application, which one application?
Free application.
So free application always perform compression and decompression to decrease the data server space. Yes or no?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. Now how to verify this task? How to verify? So that is the reason I am using WhatsApp Web. Which one?
WhatsApp Web.
Okay. Right now, can you please anyone scan this code? Anyone user?
I will scan, sir.
In your mobile phone. Anyone scan this code? Okay. Right now, hold on. I am also using one more application, one more tab. So this tab I am using Google Drive. Which one drive?
Google Drive.
Okay, right now go to my drive. Okay, right now I'm just opening my WhatsApp folder. Wait. WhatsApp. Link a device. Okay. So right now I'm just go to CCNA 14 June batch and I'm sending which one message? Hello. Right now all user receive which one format this data traffic? Text. Yes or no?
Yes.
Right now I'm just trying to sending this file. Which one file, dear? Verify. Right now I am sending this picture, Cisco. Clear? Right click, go to property, and file size is how many?
1.73 MB.
Okay, right now I'm just trying to upload first. Yes or no? Now I'm sending this file first, upload WhatsApp server. WhatsApp server will verify this file extension is JPEG. Clear na? And again, I'm just trying to download this file from which one server? WhatsApp server. So I will write down this one, enter. Right now go to desktop and verify. I'm getting this one file. Right now actual file size is how many? 1.73. Right click on this one and go to property and verify after compress. How many size?
36 KB.
So WhatsApp will do task. Which one? Compression or
decompression?
But only which one application, dear? Free application.
Free.
I'm upload this picture on my Google Drive account. Which one account? Google Drive account. So right now I'm just uploading this picture. CCNA batch, regular, or which one? 9 to 10, this one. This one is your batch, na? So I'm just trying to upload. Now Google Drive provide me a free space, but a fixed size of 15 GB. Yes or no? That means Google Drive never do which one process? Compress or decompress. Always show actual size, an actual image. Right click, then view details. Right now, verify how many size file?
1.73.
Yes or no? Actual file? Yes or no? If you're trying to download this one. Okay, right now, desktop, and I will write down which one. Now go to desktop and verify file size. This one is Google Drive file, na? Right click property. How many?
1.73.
That means Google Drive will do task? No. Because amount of data size is fixed. Clear, na? 15 GB space. That condition, only which application will do this task? Free application.
Free application. Clear,
okay. Right now, next layer. Next layer is very important. Anyone know which one?
Section layer.
Session layer. Okay. It will be responsible. Hold on, why we are getting responsible to initiate session, clear, and maintain session, clear.
Yes.
With the help of port number table. Which one table, dear?
Port number table.
Yeah. Okay. Right now, this thing is clear. Okay. It will do how many process? Initiate, maintain,
and port number table.
Delete your session. That means delete your session. Clear?
Session.
Session layer also provide connection multiplexing. Which one?
Connection
multiplexing. Clear? Okay. Right now, how to learn this layer? How to learn? Very simple. Again, draw the diagram. I think small organization diagram is clear, na? Last time. User connected via dear
modem
connected via
ESP.
Clear. Right now, user want to generate data, so user first open
Google Chrome.
That's good. Clear. And I'm using tab number
one.
So right now on session layer, user maintain which one table, dear? Port number table. Okay, right now first clear the port number concept. Which one concept?
Port number.
Port number just like a roll number. I'm just calling unique identity. Which one?
Unique identity.
Clear? Again. Basically, port number size. How many bits?
16 bits.
If you are using short formula, 2 power 16. So I am getting values is 6553. Right now, port number range is valid range 1265535. Clear? Okay. With the help of port number network admin and servers identify services and protocol information. Yes or no? Okay. One more point. Divided into two types. How many types? Two types.
Okay.
First and second. First called reserve. Yeah. Okay. Second called
random.
Unreserved. Port number. Clear? If you read books, so reserve port number called and unreserved. Reserve called?
Well known.
Well known. And unreserved called?
Random.
Okay. Clear? Okay, right now, how to identify which one is random, which one is reserved? Yes or no? So very clear point first. We discuss
reserve.
Reserve number. Is a port number called?
Well known.
Well known. This port number. This port number. Predefined. Predefined with services and
protocols.
Protocols. Clear? Okay. A range, how to identify? So range is
1024.
Second is
25.
Unreserved port number. Astif, clear?
Yes, sir.
This port number. Always use whenever application, whenever
application.
Multiple applications available. Clear? Na? So range start from
range 0 to 5.
Clear?
Yes.
And reserve called
random.
I think it's clear. Yes or no? Right now, user trying to initiate the session. Yes or no? So right now, user maintain port number table first. Yes or no? So how to verify? So inside port number table, how many information available? So I'm just write down tab number. Which one?
Tab number.
Source port. Clear? Then
destination port.
Clear? Okay. Right now I'm using which one tab, dear?
One.
Tab one. Clear? Okay. Right now, user trying to enter CCNA and then enter. So user generate data. So no. And user add port number information. So first source port, then second is destination port. So right now, for internet browsing, how many applications available? How many browser available? Multiple.
Multiple.
So that condition, I am using source port always random. So first available number is 1025, but destination is CCNA. So I think in application I already clear CCNA is which one website?
443. HTTPS.
HTTPS.
HTTPS. Double.
80. CCNA is 80. CCNA is HTTPS. Yes or no? Right now this information. Yes. Go via user to modem. Modem forward this data traffic. ISP. ISP verify. Okay. Right now, Bob trying to access which one service? 80. Okay. Right now, I'm sending back which one message? Reply. So So that means ISP also sending back reply. That means data traffic plus
port number
source port
80
destination port. But whenever I am initiate this session, so I will add information. Tab number is
tab number one.
Source port destination port. Clear na? Okay. Whenever ISP send back reply. So source port is which one service ISP provide? Which one service ISP provide? HTTP 80 and destination is which one port number?
1025.
Clear? Okay. Modem receive and forward which one side? User.
User
varies by which one tab? This one is tab number one. It is which one IP? Which one port number? 1025. So right now this user transmits this data which one side? Application side. Clear? Okay. Right now after reply I will maintain the session. Clear? Okay. Right now suppose if user again open tab number is right now I am just enter again I will generate data. Anyone know source port? 10 next port and destination port is
443.
Clear na? And this service go to modem side, modem receive, modem forward which one side? ISP. ISP provide which one service here again? HTTP or HTTPS?
HTTPS.
HTTPS.
Right now source port is
443.
And which one tab send this request?
2.
Tab number 2, 1026. And user maintain already 1026. Whenever ISP send back reply, modem send again maintain. Yes or no? So how many session maintain? 2 session?
2.
Right now in real time this one is not available, tab number. I am calling protocol number, protocol name. Clear? Okay. Right now this thing is clear na? After some time if I am close this tab, so this session will be
closed, deleted.
Yes or no? If I am again generate new session, so please tell me which one port number I am using.
1027.
1027. Very good. Clear? Because right now 1026 is used. So now verify next available port number. Right now in real time, how to identify it here? Any idea? No? So right now go to browser. Okay. Right now I'm first close all the session. Clear na? Clear? And right now go to CMD. Which one? Command prompt. And write down the command net state hyphen a. Which one? Net state
hyphen a.
This one is not a session layer command, but it will show how many session active. Clear na? Enter. So I'm getting multiple session. Now I'm just going to web browser and I'm enter google.com. Yes or no? So right now verify. Source port is
9345.
It's a random or well known?
Random.
But destination random. Is?
HTTPS.
That means
443.
Well known. Yes or no? After some time, if I'm delete this session here, after some time, I'm getting close. Wait, it will take time now. Because right now I'm also using Zoom application, Microsoft application. Yes or no? So this one is old session, WhatsApp. Yes or no? Wait, it will take time. So now any session available? No? Okay. Right now, how to know port number details? So I'm using which one tool? Wireshark. Which one?
Wireshark.
To capture real-time data traffic. To capture real-time
data traffic.
Data traffic. So which one adapter I am using to access internet services? Wi-Fi. So select which adapter? Wi-Fi. Start capture. Now I am sending multiple information. So I don't want to enter any command. I just want to go google.com. Which one? Google. Okay, right now go to Wireshark and write down the command on this one. Filtration. TCP. Which one? I'm getting multiple. Yes or no? Close then start again. I'm getting multiple session. Yes or no? Right now. HTTPS. HTTP. Multiple session. Hold down. Okay. Now I'm just enter google.com. Open. Now go to browser. Clear. Stop this one. Now this one. Okay. So right now this one is TCP dump. Last session is this one. Source port is which one?
6120.
Session port is
443.
Yes sir.
Okay. Yes sir.
I'm not sending any data traffic, that is the reason. So right now one more layer we discuss. Session layer is clear? Any doubt? Session layer is clear. Initiate, maintain, delete, connection, multiplexing. Because right now it's a possible. Suppose if I'm open one more tab, in this tab I'm open youtube.com. Which one dear? youtube.com. And one tab I'm open Google. And one more tab I'm just open which one? LinkedIn. Clear? So it's possible. LinkedIn message receive on YouTube tab. It's a possible.
No, not possible.
Why? Because every tab separate session. That is the reason I'm doing connection multiplexing. Yes or no? Yes or no, dear?
Can you repeat multiplexing?
Yes. Every tab, a separate session. Yes or no? With the help of port number table. Clear?
Yes.
Okay. Yes. Right now, next layer is which one?
Transport layer.
A transport, okay. Transport layer is very important here. As transport layer, clear na? Okay, right now. Same thing I will write down. It will be responsible to transfer data traffic. It will be responsible to transfer data traffic from source to
destination.
Clear?
Yes.
In this layer, for data transportation. Which one? Data transportation. Use two types of protocol. How many types?
Two types of protocol.
Clear? First call.
Reliable
protocol. Second is
unreliable port.
Clear? Okay. Right now, first clear the part. Session layer and transport layer work together. Okay. So in this concept, we learn separate. Clear? But in real time, session layer or transport layer will work together. Okay. Because session layer never had port number. So port number provided by transport layer. Clear? This thing is clear, na? Okay. Right now, what is the meaning of reliable or unreliable? First thing.
The reliable one.
Reliable
acknowledgement.
Reliable protocol. Clear na? In reliable protocol, suppose if user send a data traffic, clear na? From source to destination. Clear, dear? And destination user receive data traffic. Clear? Destination user receive data traffic. Clear? Then destination always send back reply and acknowledge. That means I am receive your data traffic. Clear, dear?
Yes.
Reliable means I am using which one protocol? TCP protocol. Clear? TCP protocol means
transport
control.
Transmission
control protocol.
Okay. Clear, na? Suppose this side Bob. Which one user, dear?
Bob.
It's a character, okay? Not a real person. Sam. So Bob trying to sending the data traffic this side. So Bob generate data traffic with the help of application. Yes or no? Now Bob add data plus one more header. Which one? TCP information. So that if you are using TCP protocol. Mute your mic, dear. Now, if user send data traffic, clear, Santoshji, Mukeshji?
Yes,
if user send data traffic with the help of which one protocol, Astip? With the help of
TCP.
TCP protocol. Clear? Then always add TCP header. Header means information. Clear? Okay, right now TCP header size is how many bytes?
20 bytes.
In 1 byte. 20 byte means well, my writing is not a good, but I will write down. Okay, no worry. How many bits? 160
bits.
Clear? So TCP is clear. Right now, one more point. If you are using TCP, so TCP protocol provide a features. Clear? TCP protocol provide feature. First feature name is connection
oriented.
Then second is
sequence number.
Sequencing. Third is flow control. Clear? Fourth is reply. Fifth is acknowledge. And TCP protocol provide data delivery guarantee. Clear, dear? Any doubt?
Yes.
Okay. Right now, which one protocol we discuss? UDP. Go to next slide. Where is UDP, brother? This one. So now I'm calling this one is?
This is unreliable.
Unreliable. If user send a data traffic, yes or no? From source to destination. This thing is clear, na? Source to destination. And destination user receive. Which one traffic? Data traffic. Clear? Then never send back. Reply and acknowledge. Clear, dear?
Yes, sir.
Any doubt? Okay, right now, unreliable means?
UDP.
Which one protocol? UDP. UDP means? User?
Datagram
protocol.
Clear? Okay. Right now. Suppose, decide which one user?
Bob
trying to send data traffic. Bob add which one header? If user use unreliable protocol, which one? Always add UDP header. Which one header, dear?
UDP
header.
Header means information. Yes or no? And size is? How many?
8 bytes.
That means 8 byte. How many bits?
4 bits.
So it's a smaller size or larger? Regarding
smaller.
That is the reason. If you are watching YouTube streaming, which one?
YouTube streaming.
So streaming is fast or delay?
Delay.
And in streaming, you are getting fast connection or delay in connection? Always fast. Why? Because whenever you are doing streaming, so never ask any audience person, can you receive any message? Hi, hello. No, always check source site connection. Which one site connection? Source site. Never depend destination site. Clear na? So that is the reason in real time, in a streaming concept. Which one concept? Streaming. Always use which one protocol? UDP. UDP means unreliable. Clear? Okay. Yes, if I am using UDP protocol, that means I am also getting features. Clear? So first feature, connectionless. This protocol never verify destination site connection. Yes or no? You are online or offline? Yes or no? Right now, multiple user doing streaming, na? Yes or no? Suppose if I'm watching streaming right now, you can click here and verify, hold on. Streaming. Live. Where is live ones? This one. Right now. A multiple, yes or no? Multiple available, yes or no? This thing is clear, na? Right now, this one is live, but I am not available. Yes or no? For this streaming part.
Yes.
In this condition, I am using which one protocol? UDP.
UDP,
a connectionless. Which one? Connection. Then second is no sequencing. Which one?
No sequencing.
Clear? Third. no acknowledge. Which one? No.
No sequencing means?
Sequencing means, suppose if I am sending 2000 MB data. How many? 2000 MB data. So I will never verify destination side user a capable or not capable. Yes or no? I will send in single packet. Clear? I will send it single packet. I will never verify. Okay. Right now, fourth is data delivery guaranteed?
No.
No.
Data delivery?
No.
Not guaranteed. Clear na?
Yes, sir.
Today's tab is getting issues. Okay, fifth option, again, connectionless is clear, no sequencing, no acknowledge, data delivery, not
guaranteed.
Right now, a flow control, yes or no? So you can verify fifth option. Tomorrow we discuss this one option. Clear na? This one is very important part, fifth number. Clear, dear?
Yes, sir.
So how many layers we discussed today? How many layers?
Three layers.
Clear na? Okay. Tomorrow we start which one layers? Again, transport layer. But which one protocol? TCP. Clear? Right now I am providing some books. Okay, hold on. But 1 minute. Because if I am start TCP, so must be complete na? How many times remaining? Only 10 minutes. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Okay, hold on. Save this file. So which one day today we discuss? Which one day?
Second day.
Day number is?
Three.
Day number is 2. OSI. CCNA day 2 OSI. Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay, hold on. This PC, D drive, desktop, regular batch. Okay, why I'm going regular batch? I just need to go to Songpedia. Cisco, CCNA post. Clear na? So right now this one is, okay, hold on. So where is Google Drive, dear? Google Drive, Gentech Networks. Go to Drive, CCNA. Okay, CCNA book and software. Which one folder? Book and software. So in this folder, you are getting Aaron Balkna's book, Todd Lamley, IP address and lab books, CCNA software and CCNA project file also. Clear?
Okay.
Okay, hold on. Right click, then share with. Can you please tell me the first four letter in your mail ID?
B-A-T-I.
Babu Santosh 812.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
B-A-T-I. P-A-T-I.
P-A-T-I.
Yes.
Okay.
Sir, A-S-T-I.
A-S-T-I.
T-I. Yes, sir. This one.
Right now. Clear, dear? So I'm sending?
Yes.
Links. Okay. Right now you are receiving. Verify. Clear, dear?
Yes, sir.
So tomorrow we discuss complete OSI model. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay, dear. Bye. Any doubt, any issue with regarding why we are just end the meeting last 10 minutes? Any issue?
No.